Oh my goodness, that hurts.
I grab them.
Oh, sorry, I didn't see you there. What's up, guys? Redzz02 here. Back at it again for another video. Made a Facebook post a little while ago and said if I got 50 likes by the end of the day, I would make sure that I finished all of the TTC 2021 raw footage videos. And guess what? We got about 10 more days to Top Tractor Challenge 2022, so stick around for that. But this is the last raw video and the most important video. You want to know why? Because it's my raw footage. I hope you guys stick around, watch the whole video. There's a lot of great footage, I think. And make sure you stick around for Top Tractor Challenge 2022. So sit back, relax, hope you enjoy. Enjoy the shit show.
Yeah.
What have we said about keeping your explosions in the cylinder?
Anybody know my time?
What's time? 5:24.
Eat my ass.
Sean, theoretically, you're the only person that hasn't been pushed yet, so theoretically, you're first for not being pushed.
Once again, I come up a little bit too short coming home with a second place finish behind Creepy Crawler. For whatever reason, I had the tractor dialed in all year, and for whatever reason, it decided it wanted to start its stalling issue again off the start line, and my belt decided it wanted to come off a couple times. But other than that, Creepy Crawler's king. There's no touching him. He swept the field, so we'll see what 2022 has to offer. I really appreciate you guys watching this Raw series. I think it gives you a little bit more insight on how everyone actually does. You see the compilation video, just a few seconds of each driver, and you get in your head that these courses are just easy peasy. You could run over them with a stock lawnmower, but you really can't. Just by seeing some of the people's footage, some of them really, really struggled at these obstacles. And until next time, I can't wait for 2022 TTC. We'll be releasing the announcement for 2022 TTC here very shortly. So stick around, stay tuned. Thank you guys for watching. Have a wonderful day.